In February of 2020, reports were circling of an outbreak that none of us could imagine would affect our lives in such a drastic way. Worst of all, those who protect us were also unprotected. Supply chains for protective equipment were suddenly exhausted. Standards for protective equipment were altered. New standards brought new challenges. Our team began developing a reusable N95 respirator that supports the critical needs of healthcare workers. The result? A transparent, elastomeric, adaptable, long-lasting respirator that is rapidly scalable in quantities that can make an impact now. The Teal respirator benefits from the flexibility and comfort of a silicone rubber that can be disinfected using a variety of techniques, including bleach wipes, autoclave, or even a dishwasher. In fact, after 100 sterilization cycles, our mask remains stable. Users can breathe easy knowing that our replaceable filters contribute less than half the waste of current methods, and the transparent materials facilitate communication with patients. More recently, we have expanded the capabilities of our mask through the incorporation of sensors to provide the wearer with feedback, indicating good fit as well as well-functioning filters. We have tested our mask systems at Brigham and Women's Hospital and Massachusetts General Hospital on 60 staff, with all staff passing a fit test. To support the manufacturing, certification, and dissemination of these systems, we have started a company, Teal Bio, to support these efforts and get our masks out to those who need it most.